breaking news right now on CBS 4 News at noon. Jeff Bridich is stepping down as general manager of the Colorado Rockies. The team tweeted the news just minutes ago. Greg Feasel has been named the new president of the team, and he's been serving as the club's chief operating officer since 2010. Bridich will step down from his role immediately. We'll have much more on this breaking news coming up tonight on CBS 4 News at 5.